Hello, good morning everybody. The nice sunny day today. So today we are delivering a medicine to a location anywhere here, and we are packing the material to the drone.
We'll place it here.
Yeah, we'll place it here. We wanted to deliver to a certain distance so which we keep through our application. And here is our application called Fly High. So you can see my GPS latitude, longitude, and I have kept it. So when I keep tap on the delivery system, it shows my latitude and longitude, and I can deliver it to the location where I need to. And I wanted it to deliver to that location, so I'll be starting it from here. I'm going to the location, and I'll be acting as a user, and I'll be put the GPS latitude and longitude for my mobile application, and I want to see whether the delivery system works good or not in this environment. So I am here at this location, and my drone is there. Our drone is there, and we want it to deliver medicines from there to here. So this is my application, and this is our application, and we are setting the location. I'm keeping here so that I wanted it to land here. Trying to deliver a medicines using a drone. So I have set latitude and longitude using my mobile application FlyHime, and I am clicking the send option. Once I click the send option, my device latitude and longitude will goes to the device, and it starts flying and it delivers the medicines to my location. So this is my location, and I am clicking on the send option. I just click the send option. And you can see the service is online. I'm clicking the name identification, and I'll clicking the order option. Once I click the order option, my order is successful.
It's 15 meters height.
The medicines I received. I received the medicines as well, injection, and we are working on big drones and planes with the VTOL system to make the a longer distance drone delivery, and I will be sending the videos soon as possible. Thank you.